Also due at noon today, a Tiverton teenager is in critical condition right now after being hit by a car driven by another teen. Pinpoint News Tracker taking you to the Bulger Marsh Recreation Area, where that teen was struck after midnight. According to police, the 18-year-old was taken to Rhode Island Hospital with serious head trauma. The driver of the other car, a 17-year-old Tiverton girl, was not injured. That accident remains under investigation right now.